In somewhat more cheerful news, Joan Valentine, the self-proclaimed female face of fascism, is seeing considerable success in the literary world with her self-help manual, A Style Guide for the Modern Fascist Wife and Mother. Now, all you ladies can hope to capture that certain enigmatic look.